My goodness, it was cold this morning. 19 degrees Fahrenheit and around negative 7 point something in made up European temperature units. So I actually only did one set. I got so sweaty from all of my underlayering that it was just unpleasant to go any further. I'll finish the rest of my workout inside in my garage.